on, and yesterday we are back for a spooky episode. Don't be a Lego. This is the Wiggleland's Highway 17. And today we are welcome back to the Metropolis, where we're trying to get everything completed. And today we might not be actually, because today's a little bit of a longer episode because how I figured out this was the right hand, slot, because I saw this cat, Peter and Thorax, and those characters were the characters we made on the old episode of Custom. And I really hope you guys enjoy those kind of two episodes of one episode. If you guys want to see more customs more quickly, I will think about doing that if we hit a like within every day. If we do, I'll start uploading. If I have to put a thumbs up, or you guys put a thumbs up, that'll be fine. Let's see, who has the powder grub? And I will be using most characters we don't use much. Donna Troy much. Does she have a powder fly? Yes, she does. We use her part, okay? Wait, is Donna Troy somehow related to Wonder Woman? Well, she has the Lasso of Truth, and she has the same powder as her. I don't want to play Creeper, because I'm trying to mix it up a little bit today. I knew Black and quite better in the story. So we're using Live Wire. I think we used Raven and Southern Shazam. And so I don't even play the Satana that much. Because even if it takes longer, because I'm doing them. Oh, what's this? Wait. Tendrils? Is that Adam Strange about that little puppy? Because he is kind of tech out of himself. Oh yeah, he does. Okay, so. Here we go. can do a He has super sprints, thorn mode, hyper jump, and technology. So we'll use him quite a bit for this together. And also what it does what else looks like, huh? What is this? Project rerun. So we ate complete the bonus last night. It seems like I have, but let me just check. Because I don't want to read all sort of things. Yeah. How about the Grundle Runaway Grundle? These will probably be the last set of missions we'll do. We're gonna go and get the other two indoor, outdoor dormitory. Wow! Hold up, what's this? Yeah, whoa, this is actually a slideway teleporter. Dang. Alright, so we need to fix those already. Seems easy enough. So we're here in the maze. There is something here. Oh. Oh no. Just in what Strand still has, so. I knew that thing today. I remembered that was the thing when I started playing for the very first time. Well, this is actually how we work. Why are you helping either? Well, I expect John Stewart to play. Yeah, and he'll probably be helping most of the time if I'm making a mountain, so. Yeah, so let's just try what I'm doing, maybe. So we can see what's in mind. So, I think it's this in the main story, but let me just make sure. We're playing a campaign. Expected to what we're playing the story for the first time. Yeah. Okay, maybe I don't know. If you press this button and click it, I don't think you guys can see. So I think we have to manage what we're doing. Just tell other people. You need to know who I've thought of it. Here it is. Oh yeah. How does Emily use my new one? Oh. He does not look that fine. He looks like one of those guys who like pretending to be a chick. Get mind controlled, but then I'm really dizzy. Or did well in mind controlled.
What? walk through.
I think can where they. Yes, he does! Wow! Well, yes, he probably does not. Yeah, he does not. I remember there's a bunch of stuff out there. If you guys are playing through the main story, I mean, you definitely want to be off. What is the strength? Oh, it won't tell you if it's people from it. All I have Atomica. Atom's actually the main character who I fought while trying to get the can Atom die to this? Oh, yep, he can. Or because the other Atom doesn't die. Yeah, so basically all of the missions that we're doing now is basically this. You what happened? I think it's out of that. Rosalina was there, really? What about? I'm not sure we need the one hand in this, actually. Indigo, even. Well, I still think that Indigo won the purple hand and would still win this day. Because she won the main landing camps in Lego Batman 3. I believe that Lego Batman 3 was the game that was inspiring this game to become a game. I got my 68 score. Why I want to if the felt of the mission? I was going to do a pleasure playthrough by myself, like just mess around with characters playing around the world, but then my save file was not my because I have a certain amount of time I can play on it on my other account, so yeah. So I couldn't play, and then I looked on this account, but then I had quite a big save file set up, so I feel, why not complete this game for in a few LBAs, and then go back to and I can play Master in this, with this I did see this button, remember this button being here? Okay. Oh, so we need battle lines. Let's see if we can still fly. Is that, Troy has any abilities, so I wonder if, I don't know why, but I feel like the, wait, is it? I need to know something. Does, Captain Boomerang, is Captain Boomerang able to do this mission? Yes, he is. I guess anyone with boomerangs can do this. Well, that means we don't have to do that in this game. Come on. Gelber hier haben. I could buy new brushes. So. He's bright, just trying to light. Okay, so I kind of want to use Batwoman first because he's like the last most last character we have. We don't barely play him. Oh, she's an another. That's great, isn't it? She has a lot of the Batgirl one. The Batgirl or Batgirl. I'm playing the Eradicator. Huh? Oh boy. No. I need to play with John Stewart. I totally forgot I won't get any with John Stewart. There's a mission that we probably can use to do something down here. Yep. Dig. What about him? How's he? Dig. What is his hand? Could be a claw, aren't they? No. Yeah. I don't even see can be a good hand on this one. Go this way. And I bet the other two will probably be on the other side, won't they? So if I go over here, destroy this first. I'm going to take Batgirl. Did not wait to get up, so go the old fashioned. I'm going to make that up here. I'm going to make that. coração. Yeah, I want to say I'll be able to be a little bit or a bit better. I want to, like, we're going to be probably going on for like 4 minutes actually, because I want it to, I was ready to go for more, a lot more, a lot of clips. So today's a little bit of a bigger LBH, guys, also because I just realised that I'm trying to, get not that many. And we don't really do quite a lot of very hard attacks. We did like 3 bullion points, so like this. Do you have a spell thing? Sorry, it's probably a magician. It's probably different. Yep. Now we can switch back into Envy so we can get this mission. Oh no, we don't have a gem. Any I've got another 54 more gold worth, guys, to get. And by the way, guys, one of this helicopter will be a lot after we 100% commit the game. this is not the mission I saw. Spam mission. So I guess we need to break, take down all these. Well, we need to leave them on. Okay, I wonder if that one should do. We just literally let a villain out. Plus not everyone's only then he sees them potentially winning. We're not really bad guys, we just need to get a good grip on that. Okay, if that's how you want to play. Lightning strikes for you all if you try to take this one me away. Cloud. Okay, thank you. So Kevin Cold is her brother? Why is it me? No, probably not. Why didn't it turn on? Okay, by the way, if you're not like, hey, it's no way! hold up, this just gonna be 50. The rest of the world, well, you're right. Because there's apocalypse also. But. Where? I feel like that's enough information, but we'll go to the others just to make sure. Actually, this is good. Evilness is and furious is it no. So we've done all the ones I expect. And yep, we've done all of them. Back to the mission we can get. Now a broken head. All black and then black death, black head, no head, and some guys kept me told me what's seen how the comic book on, yep. Well, I'll just make my way in anyway. By evilness. supposed to be the Eagle Door from Lego Dimensions. Okay, after we finish this season, we'll go back. After we finish this, there'll be a series we'll go to Lego Marvel Avengers. Nothing heroes. I got two games to be done. To be ready to meet Lego Jurassic World. I'm so happy about. Okay, please write in the comment section if in Marvel Avengers they do multiplayer, like if you put a Blue Mamba controller, you can play with another person. By different player. Where's your quest? And against that, where he is. Right. Well, head over here. And then. We can get everything over here, didn't we?
Yes.
And we can get everything over here. Great. And we need to be getting everything over here. Here. Wait, did I just see another quest? No, no. Then we need to complete. We need to complete, three more areas. One. Two. Two big areas and two small areas. So this will be our last mission of the day. I'll use Raven because I think she's the most useful character for this specific task. Because even if you break, you have to do too much. Matter because this game doesn't, it's not like why I want to try and get all my series done before Yeah, they might have stopped doing the Melinda stuff because I remember I did like done a 100 walkthrough for that, like fully. But maybe if I don't have no other game to play, maybe I will play that. But I'll probably put that in the long time. I feel like we should be able to maybe get this left. I feel like that's done with the back end. But that can't, it's not only done with the back end, can it? Another mission? Just do the robot. I kind of bet we need to make that, which happened. No, we'll do this in the next episode. Because I feel like well, during the next 12 years we'll probably get an the theory we're gonna get the theory we've made. Boy. What's that? Shopping light. Well, that mission will probably won't be that long, so we'll probably go ahead and get that mission out. Guys, I'm 2 o'clock later. Well, 4 o'clock. Actually, I'm going out trick stream with my friend, so yeah. So, it might be a few delays for LBA, but as soon as we have light, I will get the next. Me for you either, you know, you nasty people. Yeah? Okay, come now. and goodbye, everyone.